nowhere.
I don't even know where you are.
And Linda is buying something. Not sure what. I'm staying in there. Where it's warm. You know what you should do? You should go up on that road right there. That road that you came here on. And take a picture of all that past, all the pastures.
Hey, Wesley, give me them earrings back there.
What are you going to wear earrings?
Alan wants some earrings with coins on them. This is what I want to get right here. And there's our Garmin driving. And here we are in the back. Here's Wesley taking pictures.
Oh, did you see those flowers?
And then.
Wesley, don't you go any further.
Wait up, son.
Thank you. apartment. Mark said this is the jungle.
Yeah.
How's it look? Pretty? I'm glad I got it talking. Oh, there's one there, maybe.
Let me go!
Don't be there.
Let me go, 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 go!
Where are y'all at? Oh, in this tree. Have a look at this.
Hey, Linda, come over here and look at this.
You come here a minute and look at this.
I've already seen it.
Isn't that pretty?
That pretty?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is kind of the pine. Not every time.
Yeah, you do, Wesley.
No, you don't.
It doesn't work, Wesley, if you don't.
Not every picture.
I tried it before, Wesley. It doesn't work. Hey, this is what we do best.
Cabin and spend the night.
Mountain water, and I'm gonna have a taste. Oh my goodness! Oh, I don't think I want to live in these mountains. Let's go on towards the vineyard cabin and loom. You know, walking down the trail to this little cabin right here that we can walk in. Gotta be surprised by Linda. Little golf cart there with the roof. And a few flowers to sudden your day up. Here's the names of the flowers. The Appalachian Garden. Squash, potatoes, mint. Whole bean. Rosemary.
Here the Parkway ground, campground, RIP.
Thank you.
one right there. I'm going home. Wesley, wouldn't you like to live here?
There's park officials in here.
This is their ancestors that are here. Did you know that?
Mm-hmm.
This is some of their ancestors that run this place. They sure had a small fireplace there.
That was for cooking.
Cooking, I mean a chimney.
This is the kitchen, the other one was the living room, but one of the living
and that little house over there was...
That
it was
the
shop. Yeah,
two of them said it's a shop.
And a porch. We got a card from him a couple months ago, and seems he's on the Oh, this is so cute.
Yeah, but it's real low. There's nothing in there except a spring.
I know, you hear the water running.
Where is the guy left?
Yeah, but you can't drink the water.
I know you can't drink the water. When me and Daddy came to the spring, was, Wait a minute, we'll take some pictures.
Chris. Oh, he's just... He's, doing that sound.
There's stuff up there. Historic.
And here they come. Beavis and I won't say.
I'd be surprised if we saw a grizzly. Something. Is there a rock anywhere? Just hit the ground.
we got?
Is there houses down there?
Yeah,
no. Well, not close, is it?
About me.
Look at this rock.
I'm gonna get it out.
Squared. One, two, pop! Okay, where's not a house at? That white one you're talking about? Too far down. Here it Carver, what's that? That thing sticking up? Shit.
We're about ready to fall off. We're on the end.
Living on the end.
Where's the house?
On the edge. Where's the house at?
Over there on the edge.
There.
It's like on halfway in the middle of the mountain.
Dude, look at this. This would be so cool if this could be fine. I was looking on the edge. Okay, now where do you want me to run to? What was it that you were talking about? Turn it off. Look how high up we are now. 3830.
Wesley?
Yes, ma'am?
I will absolutely whip your behind if you get on that grass again.
Thank you. Okay. Quit filming for a second. Come here. Come here. Come on.
What is this? Looks like centipede legs and head and arms and rice and gravy and pork and beans.
Adam, I belong here somewhere. Limbs are dead on these right here, but that'd be gorgeous.
Elevation 5,964 feet.
Bear. Lamont was saying that.
I did. Come on!
That's right.
should be the last one out of there.
I have a stretched penny. That's how big my penny is now. That was once a penny.
Huh? All the fruits down there, some kind of rock.
Yeah. And then we can go gemstone hunting. Hopefully. Yeah.
And then we're going to the Biltmore.
Then we're going to the Biltmore.
Bing.
Grandfather
Mountain.
You ain't got it on, George.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't. It would be red if you don't. You ain't got it on.
Carmen, the green light's on.
You have not got it on. Turn it around. Turn it around. Look at it.
Yeah,
I did. The red's got to be. Now you've got it.
I've had it on, you dope head.
Hey,
are you colorblind?
You ain't got it on now.
I do, so.
No, you don't.
You can't see it because of the sun.
Let me have it.
Harvey,
please. Let me have this. It's not on.
If we have a picture of that, we'll know what's on.
I'm gonna save her.
Nice, I enjoyed this. We'll have to come back sometime. They ain't no more to eat.
Do you have any of that
Yeah, I got some.
How about that burl over there?
Hey, I'm gonna give you some deep. they're injured.
Huh?
They're injured.
Where's the deer at?
Where did we see somebody coming down the floor?
You got it.
I told him. Why didn't you stay where you were? You got both of them.
Don't dry.
You feel like a dump.
Yeah.
I have to have some truck drops.
Cute, doesn't it? George went inside there to get some honey. Some honey is a very fun sport, and we are hopefully we will get some good luck. That is the Switzerland Cafe, and up the road we just passed some parkway family chicken. And now we're looking over here for a few minutes, and here comes George. George in the dark. There's Aunt Linda.
Yeah.
Aunt Linda and George. We're running off George and now back to Aunt Linda. Where are you going, Aunt Linda?
What you eating?
Nothing.
Man, you got a whole bunch.
Well, I'm sorry I had you mixed up. That's okay. I like Charles. I see his mother.
Okay.
He's a nice person.
Yeah, he is.
He is. She wants a picture of my calendar over there, too.
Let me get out of the way here.
Norma?
Well?
Sit still.
Give me a refill. I'm so thirsty, I don't know why. I guess
it's something that you ate.
Jim Mountain, where George has found about 15 rubies and is getting his stuff fixed. Look at that guy. See him holding the diamond? Alright, that's wrong. You can't find no diamonds here, I asked him. I'm a man. Jim Mountain. Flag. And now we are walking towards the back of the there's where we were mining. And there's a little stream all the way down. There's the restaurant that we were just in, a little closer. We now proceed down the little walkway where we see people mining. These are Georgia's rocks.
Here.
These rocks right here on the very corner.
You got your topaz here.
Little setting.
I like that setting right here.
Okay, that's got two little diamonds in it, and your total cost on that will be $200. We'll give you the $40 off, no charge for the cut.
Okay.
Is that what you want to do?
$240 for this.
No, it'll be $200.
Let's see.
It's an old cabinet Linda wanted me to get, and if you can see it, this is the old gem mine. Old gem mine. That's where they used to gem for old stuff. I guess mines. I'm not sure. Well, and that's the previous place where I just took you down mining lane. Yes. And here is the van.
Bye.
They read the sign.
We're now at Mitchell Mount Mitchell.
Back this way, right? You don't know where you're at then. I don't either.
No, Randy, what's that big bald mountain over here on this
one? You will get.
Well, that's a
good one. See that little town down there?
Yeah.
It's a little town. I can't believe this. I can't believe why. Mount Mitchell. The highest mountain east of the Mississippi River. Mississippi. Though there is some in Denver that are two times as high. I think this is a monument for me. It's nice. That house way down.
Did you see we're 6,716 feet above sea level.
Whoa.
And I don't know how I'm going to get down. Where's George? Did you read that over there, Wesley?
Where? Yep. There's some condos or hotels or motels. There's a pool. There's the roads. See all the roads moving on? All the way down. See, there's our little road right there. Should be showing y'all us, so let's see if we can find George here. There he is, and he's a big fish.
Hey, Mom.
Daddy, you know, the one yesterday seemed just as high. What was the elevation of that one yesterday, John?
Over a mile.
Well, this is what I do. I find the Maple Camp Bridge, and it's right there. You go on the map, so the day up, there it is.
I think it's amazing.
I said her name.
Mama, let me see.
Got weather meters there, wind meters. Got a radio there, probably the park rangers.
Here, hold this.
Thank you.
in the apartment building with the video.
Okay.
Over there.
Biltmore Estates, where this huge house was once owned by this very rich person, made half of his money on a winery. I need to take the pictures. Look how big that Biltmore is. Huh? The battery's about gone.
They are explaining to Dantland how to film properly.
But he gave you the green light again, so it was working.
Okay, well, here I'm going to go back on the same track, like a year past. And then I let go, and I'm going to ask you to come and start it.
What's the point for me?
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. But anyway, I got to all of it. I did it, and I used to. Let's walk on that, darling.
Okay. Let's go.
Come on.
Let's go.
Is the beautiful yard of the Vanderbilt Estates. Sorry for not it being clear, because it's raining. You see here a statue very similar to a small one. We walk down towards the inn, where the bathrooms are, and then down here we can observe that it's a little fountain, sort of like the Fountain of Youth. Doubtful that there is any water in it, but I do call it the Fountain of Youth. Now look, and it does have water. Plenty of water. Look at that beautiful scenery.
Talk me into that one.
Stay with that thing. Carrot's House Gift Shop. Shrubbery. Like a yard. Statues. And statue at each corner. Zebra. Statue. Statue. Look at the fencery and the watery. It's the library. We are getting close coverage of the library from the outside. You can see an open window and all of the books. Beautiful tapestries, hey? That's the wall that we might get on, not sure. Gazebo. All up together. And there's the fountain that we were, see right there? There's a fountain where we were standing on earlier in today's adventure.
They've even done toenails on her.
I have a headache.
Me too.
My headache.
Birch.
Huh?
Birch.
B-E-E-C-H.
Oh, okay. That's what that lady said too. Okay.
Can you like get him off me?
This is Biltmore right here on the bridge.
Really?
Yeah, carved into it.
I never knew that tree. They made a tree out of the cactus.
Huh? Serious?
Yeah. It's from. Cactus tree. Let's see what it says.
Linda, move back so we can get off. Linda.
Nice view right here, isn't it?
chalet.
Isn't it a chalet or something? Chalet.
Wait,
we're going to have baseball, and here's the Turtle Wax Color Magic starting lineup.
I'll see you later.
Okay, George, I got it. Come on.
June 22nd, 1993, the trip of Smoky Mountains.